Happy, happy Monday, B-Fam! Of course, there is no better way to start our week than to dream. Dream of better days, dream of getting that job, dream of finally hitting that goal, and to dream of having a better life. Sabi nila, di ba, libre lang naman mangarap, pero napakasarap at napaka-energetic sa pakiramdam kapag talagang nangangarap din tayo. Kaya naman, samahan nyo ako today in an episode dedicated to all the dreamers out there. Kasama pa rin ako, your boy next boyfie, ang certified dream chaser nyo. Dream chaser. Here, syempre, sa inyong favorite global hangout, ang BRGY. B-Fam, we all have our dreams, but in order to turn those dreams into reality, you really have to work hard, diba? And you have to put in a lot of effort, a lot of time, and determination. Pero minsan din naman kasi, diba, sa pag-aabot natin ng mga pangarap natin, ilang beses din tayong madadapa at mapapagod, mahihirapan. Pero winning in life kasi is never easy talaga. Kaya dapat, hindi rin tayo mapapagod maniwala sa sarili nating mga pangarap. At syempre, lalong-lalo na sa mga sarili natin. Bawal tayong mapagod sa sarili natin. So, B-Fam, kayo ba? Ano ang ultimate dream nyo? Ako kasi, yung ultimate dream ko actually is to sing, to dance. Palagi kong tinatawa na yung sarili ko sa mga ganun. Pero it's just one of those small goals na kumbaga, ang sarap din going reality as well. So, and just being able to perform din. So, paano nyo naman, libre naman mangarap. So, hopefully, real soon. Pero, today we're gonna hear not just one, but two inspiring stories of our G-Pinoy dreamers. So tara na, it's now time to speak out and say it. Alright, so first to join us today is a digital marketer global Pinoy in the French corporate world. Pero balita ko, ah, hindi lang daw pag-work sa corporate world ang pinagkakabalahan niya ngayon. Ano pa kaya to? Nako, alamin natin yan. Kaya naman, everyone, let's all meet Joseph Torrijos from Paris, France. Hi, Joseph. Welcome to BRGY.
Hello, B-Fam. What's up?
Ayan, kamusta? Nasa France ko ngayon?
Yes, oo. Nasa Paris ako ngayon.
Pero, Joseph, dito kasi sa BRGY, medyo makulit kami. Gusto namin, mahilig kami sa games and activities. So, maglalaro tayo ng quick game. So, medyo, kumbaga, little quiz-y game lang naman to. So, I'll describe a specific topic and then bibigay mo yung tamang word.
Yes, word game.
Alright, Joseph. So, ito na yung first set of clues mo. Number one, this has more than 170 languages. Tapos, yung Christmas dito, nagsa-start as early as September. Feeling mo ano to?
Philippines.
Philippines! Siyempre, ang mahal na mahal natin Pilipinas. So, quick question lang din when it comes to the Philippines. So, I wanna ask you, what did you do then to support yourself, your studies, and even your family?
So, nung nasa college ako, I had to also work part-time. So, I was working as a barista in a coffee shop to really support myself. Pay for my own tuition, and you know, pambaon and everything else like that.
May mga jobs ka bang tinake pa aside from being a barista?
My first job really, I was a web designer. So I started to do a formal corporate job na to do front-end web design.
Ayan. And ito naman, I think we have another one. So ito na yung mga clues ko for your next word naman. Home to the world's first night zoo.
Singapore.
Okay. Alam na agad-agad, which is Singapore. Kasi nabalitaan din namin, you worked in Singapore naman for 9 long years. Grabe, tagal. Halos isang dekada na, no? Kumusta naman yung experience mo sa Singapore?
Siyempre, yun nga, nagkasakit na kasi yung dad ko around 2010. So, parang kailangan kasi ng full-time nurse nung dad ko. Kasi na-stroke siya, so bedridden na siya. So I had to parang help again the family, so mas okay na to leave the Philippines to earn much more when I was earning in the Philippines.
When it comes to working in Singapore, is it also a dream of yours or parang out of necessity na lang talaga siya?
Like strictly speaking, I wouldn't say like Singapore was the dream destination, but my sister was there na rin kasi. So parang yun na yung pinaka, parang, I guess, the closest country that you can earn really well.
Pero ito, gain tayo sa ating next set of clues naman sa mga ating word. So, ito siya. Number one, has the largest art museum?
Paris, France.
Paris, France. Ayan, tama-tama. Alright, syempre. Alright, syempre, nandiyan na si Joseph eh. So, of course, going to France is a part of your dream na rin siguro. Kasi you mentioned you were traveling mostly parang Southeast Asia countries, no? And then suddenly, Europe naman. So, parang, I feel like a lot of Filipinos really dream to go to Europe as well. So, what are the things that you did to get there?
So, basically, there's many things that I really tried to do in order to, you know, prepare myself for the next role. Kasi, as I mentioned earlier, in Singapore, it's more regional. But now in Paris, because this is where the headquarters is of our company, it's more global now. So I had to, you know, study extra. So I enrolled myself in the National University of Singapore to take their accelerated management program. I had to get some certifications, like Agile certifications, to really improve my, you know, my digital marketing career as well and experience.
Pero oh. Ano naman, I feel like us Pinoy, parang automatic pag mga bansa, iniisip yung mga Pinoy, hardworking people and all. Pero for you, ano yung feeling mo edge natin mga Pinoy when it comes to working abroad?
Yung ability to communicate, not just English eh, pero parang very warm tayo mag-communicate. Yeah, very polite, very nice. Hindi dahil magaling tayo mag-English, but parang yung puso natin is parang very warm lang talaga and very approachable.
Yeah, very, you know, very easy to get along with. Aside from working in the corporate world, you are also exploring your artistry naman there in Paris. So ano yung mga activities na ginagawa mo to really explore that even more?
So I joined this group where I met Dee, which is the Pinoy Jam Paris, which is a group of Filipino musicians like Dennis Astorga, who was in Miss Saigon, and they come together to really perform here in Paris.
So B-Fam, ano, believe na ba kayo how passionate Joseph is in chasing his dreams? Sa iba't ibang panig pa to ng mundo, ah. So kung oo, mas pabibilibin niya tayo lalo sa kanyang mga pasample mamaya. All that and more when BRGY returns. Feels I can know you too well. It's impossible to go around without looking down. I don't miss you, but I really do miss being myself. I guess I'll go the other way.